feeling kinda tired. I think I lost myself, I think I lost myself, I think I lost it all.
But Savannah's uploaded her birthday video for me, and I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna record my reaction. So here we go.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be a little different. It is my best friend Megan's 18th birthday. It is going to start in an hour. And she will officially be 18, but this is a little video I made to surprise her for her birthday.
Okay, so it's officially midnight, and I want to wish my best friend Megan a happy birthday. I wrote her a letter, and I want to read it. Dear best friend, what makes you different from the 8 billion people on Earth? What makes you, out of all people, the one I call my best friend? What makes you not even comparable to most people? What makes me trust you with my deepest secrets? What makes others wish you were their best friend? What makes me want to be like you? What makes others want to be like you? What makes you constantly make me laugh? What makes you make me happy anytime we talk? What makes you my best friend? I'll tell you why. You are different from the 8 billion people on this earth, because God made you special, unique, and brilliant. You are the one I call my best friend because nobody on this planet has ever made me feel as important as you do. You aren't comparable to anyone in my life because you hold a place in my heart that nobody but you can fill. You hear my deepest secrets because you listen to me, and you have never told anyone anything I wanted to keep between us. You make me want to be like you because your personality shines brighter than any human being. You make me happy anytime we talk, because even when I'm having a bad day, all you have to do is crack some joke and I'm instantly smiling. You are considered my best friend because God put you in my life to guide and be there for me all throughout my life, and so far you have. I love you so, so, so much, and I couldn't have asked for anyone better to share it with. This next clip is from all of the good times we've had and shared so far, and why I love you.
Just stand on top. Make sure you get your own. teeth stiff.
Okay, so I just finished getting ready, and we're gonna go surprise Megan and do a drive-by surprise for her. So I will put that clip right here. Okay, so I am not the only one that wanted to wish you a happy birthday, so I decided to go and find a couple people that you are friends with and know from school, and I got them to send a little message because they wanted to say happy birthday, so I'm going to put all of their clips in right here.
Happy birthday, Megan.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Megan. Sorry I look like a mess, but I want to say happy birthday and that I hope you enjoy your 18th birthday even though you were in quarantine. I'll make it up to you after this is all over. Maybe we can go out to dinner or something. But yeah, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sis.
Hey, Megan. Happy 18th birthday from quarantine. Hope it's the best. Miss you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Megan. Thank you for being an amazing friend that I can always rely on. And I hope all your 18th birthday wishes come true and that you have a really fun 18th birthday. Alright, bye.
Happy birthday, Megan!
Hi, Megan. I just wanted to wish you a happy 18th. I know it's hard right now because of quarantine, but I know you're going to get through it and we're going to get to celebrate soon. Have a good birthday, love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Megan. Happy birthday to you. Have a wonderful day. Hope to see you soon. Be safe. Bye bye. Hey, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
So, it's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
You're gonna be older than me again. Until I catch up. So, happy birthday. Sorry we haven't been talking that much, but I love you. Happy birthday, Megan.
Okay, so that is gonna conclude today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Megan, happy birthday. I hope you have a really great day. And hopefully we can see each other soon.
Oh my god, I did not expect that. Holy crap, that was... I literally have no words right now. That was... holy crap. Oh well, that is going to go ahead and conclude today's video. Make sure you guys hit the like button, hit subscribe, and comment for the videos. I will see you guys for another video. I love you guys so much. Bye. Thank you so much, Savannah, for doing that. Honestly, I don't even have, like...